Kira. My project is about turning a solar panel to face the sun all day. This is my device. This is a solar panel that we'd like to keep facing the sun. This is a turntable, the type you find in restaurants. And these are two solar cells and a small motor taken from old toys. This is how my device works. When the sun hits this solar panel, the motor will turn the turntable this way. And when the sun hits this solar panel, the motor will turn the turntable that way. And when the motor will stop working is when the sun is aligned in the middle. This is a small motor connected to this solar cell. And this is how our idea works. The disc is now turning clockwise. And when we reverse the wires, the disc will be now turning counterclockwise. And this is what we used in our project. I hope you liked our idea. We are trying to use a motor from this old printer. We will try again with this second motor. Thank you.
since our solar cell can only provide us 1.5 volts, we will not be able to drive these motors for the printer. So we'll have to use one of these smaller motors. This is a motor that we'll be using to turn the turntable. And this is a piece that we got from an old toy that we are going to use to make a friction drive. You put it on top, and here, to complete it, we will need a tire from this old car, and we'll use it to make a complete friction drive.
This is how our device works.